Howdy everybody, I am LaDix and today I'm going to be watching another SFM video called Changing the World for You. Now, I'm not really sure who made this, but well, you can go find that in the description. As always, I will leave a link to the creator's name in the description. Well, the name and the link to the video in the description, so you can go check that out if you want to. But yeah, this one is called Changing the World for You. I can only imagine a nice visuals. It just sounds like a really nice presentation of a video. So, without much of a prediction, I'm going to jump straight into this. So, yeah, let's go. Oh, it's Hero Strain. Oh, I know that. Oh, man. This is going to be good. This is really good. So I'll leave it up to you. Population keeps on being nationally still feeling. He does a really good job on facial expressions, really. Sorry. Oh man. Oh, what the hell is that? Some kind of nightmare moon dragon? Wow, I really like that. That's interesting. Wow. Man, these retellings of the banishment is just beautiful. Like, everything that comes so close to being. As interesting as Lullaby for a Princess is just instantly good in my book. Now this, I think it's actually way cooler of a retelling of the story to have her like, go to some unknown place to find, you know, the power of Nightmare Moon. That was really interesting. I liked that a lot. So yeah. Oh. I guess there was some hidden message in there, but I didn't see it. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that reaction. I like this video a lot. I do like SFM videos a lot, so that's probably a good help to why I'm liking this. But yeah, really great. Make sure you go check out the creator once again in the description and give the video the support that it deserves. So yeah, thank you guys for watching this reaction. I will be out now because I don't have much more to say. So hope you guys enjoyed and I will see you next time. Bye. Welcome to the beach.